The Business Leadership Program, or BLP, is a core program of Rikkyo College of Business. The program uses an experience-based approach to teach leadership that can be exercised by all members of an organization. BLP consists of 5 courses in 5 semesters over 2.5 years, with courses ranging from BL0 to 4. The content becomes progressively more challenging as the semesters progress. BL0 includes the features all BLP courses have in common. BL0 is required for all students in the College of Business, and BL1 and BL2 for all students in the Business Department. At the start, students are put into evenly balanced groups of 4 or 5. The students are made to feel the need for leadership and teamwork, as their projects won't succeed unless 1 or 2 group members take some form of leadership. When students don't know which direction to take to solve a problem, they use a consensus-building approach and present their own ideas written on cards. This is called the KJ method. Even students who are shy or passive can be encouraged to express themselves in this way. All agree not to make any negative comments in the first round, and everyone presents their cards and exchanges their ideas. Then they sort the cards together. The goal is to come to a conclusion as a team. Students maintain good personal relationships by respecting each other's opinions. Failure is important with BLP, as it's as a form of experience, so it's critical for students to discuss issues without fear of failure. At first, teachers and student assistants, SAs, create an atmosphere for free discussion. The SAs act as peer counselors since they are just a year ahead of the students and can communicate more freely with them than teachers can. As the semesters progress, students become able to create a communicative atmosphere for themselves. On May 13, 2008, Japan Dairy Association Director Akinori Aonuma addressed the students, starting the Milk Consumption Promotion Project. Instructors in the next class offer their views, advice, and comments. It is also a preliminary contest. The teams with high scores are announced from a total of 75 teams in 15 classes, and 5 teams make it to the final selection. The winning and runner-up teams visited the Japan Dairy Association, where they gave their presentations to association members and dairy industry people. The next year, Mr. Koyama, the producer at Shochiku Geino, kicked off the project by challenging the students to propose a new school business plan for Shochiku Geino.
ということで、私たちはこのわらこやというものを提案します。わらこやとはターゲットは日本語学校に通う外国人。先ほどありましたとおり、外国人留学生にはより自然な日本語会話力が必要で、もっと日本語を勉強したいと言っている外国人がいる。そこで私たちが提案するのが、松竹と日本語学校が提携するというもの。つまり、お笑いを通じて日本語を学ぶ機会を提供するということです。こうやると良かったかなと思うところがあるとすれば、その数字の裏付けをですね、これ概算でいいんです。概算でも裏付けを取っておくと非常にまた説得力が増したんじゃないかなと思います。マーケット的には狙える部分で、これから実際こういうことも色々なプロダクションを含めて今動いているところというような事実もありますし、すごいいい意見だなと思いました。はい。
本当に素敵なプレゼンテーションで、これからもいろいろと頑張ってください。おめでとうございました。
It is very important to have reflection sessions after the project for leadership development to occur. The reflection process is learning by putting experience into words. It involves more than just having students write about themselves and their own activities or about the situations within their groups during the project. Rather, they also write down their feedback on pieces of paper, hand the papers to each other, and then give spoken explanations. Thus, they learn about strengths and weaknesses that they could not see themselves before. Feedback to teammates is a gift for mutual improvement.
情報収集と段取りの良さが良かったと思います。
最後の方、自分の意見がガンガン出ちゃって、もっと時間があればもっと周りの意見も聞けたかなと思って、
最後のプレゼンの発表の時にあんまりこう練習してる感じに見えなかったなと、だからちょっとそれが不安に思いました。
Based on mutual feedback, students evaluate their personal strengths, weaknesses, what they want to develop and improve upon. In the final session, the students set their goals for improvements and carry them over to BL1 in the next semester. Unlike in ordinary business plan contests, the BLP students spend a lot of time for feedback and reflection and learn a lot from experience.By accumulating feedback and evaluations into a database, the development process of each student's leadership over time is recorded for review and analysis. Teachers and each student can review the portfolio anytime so that the progress made by each student can be reviewed. This is also a powerful tool for evaluating the effect of leadership education and for individual counseling.Courses starting from BL0 and following semesters are as follows. BL0, Awareness of the Need for Leadership Through Business Projects. BL1, Logical Thinking. BL2, Business Projects. BL3A, Reflections Through Leadership Theories. BL3B, Communication for Leadership. BL3C, Critical Thinking.BL4, Strategy. Over the 5 semesters, the program progresses in a cycle of projects, skills, projects, skills, projects. Thus, in the project semesters, the strengths students discover within themselves are developed during the following skills semester, while weak points are overcome.In the following semester, students can check and evaluate themselves through group projects.
ファシリテーションとは何か。集団による知的相互作用を促進する働きをファシリテーションと言います。もうちょっと優しく言うと、中立的な立場でチームのプロセスを管理してチームワークを醸成しながら、そのチームの成果が最大となるように支援すること。で、ファシリテーターというのはもう一つ議論がとんでもない方向に行ってる時に、やっぱり交通整理役ですよね。せっかくですから BL3P のワークショップのルールをですね、このグループでちょっと作ってもらおうと思うんですけども、
一方が話を最後まで聞く、そして意見を出す、自信を持って大きな声でやってはいけないこと、否定しない、
はい、
無駄話をしない、
はい、
多い方がっていうところを決めすぎたっていうか、まあどれぐらい多い方がいいのか、
そうだね、少し多い方がいいのか、皆さんちょっとエコとかっていうのもいろいろ考え始めてると思うんだけど、動画を考えると皆さん本当にエコなのかね、だったらもっとエコでありながら自分たちの利便性も上がるような方法が提案される、今回課題とはちょっと関係ないですけども、さらに
Leadership is the front wheel of a bicycle, while specialized knowledge is the rear wheel. BLP's ultimate goal is to have students acquire the power to draw a big picture and involve people around you.